Marie McCann is a successful entrepreneur and dedicated philanthropist whose contributions to the Calgary community make him a most worthy recipient of this award. Throughout his 50-year career as a chartered accountant, Murray has founded and led numerous successful businesses. He believes in giving back to the community, and through the McCann Family Foundation, has quietly established, funded, and volunteered with several initiatives of tremendous impact in Calgary and around the world. In 2009, Murray launched the Field of Crosses Memorial Project. Each year, from November 1st to 11th, white crosses are erected in military cemetery formation along Memorial Drive to commemorate the ultimate sacrifice made by thousands of Southern Alberta soldiers from the First World War through to the Afghanistan conflict and beyond. Twice daily, remembrance ceremonies are held to honor those lost. The project began with 500 crosses, and in 2017, over 3,400 crosses were erected and inscribed with a fallen soldier's name, with almost 10,000 people attending the ceremonies over 11 days. Most recently, Murray's vision to support Canadian veterans experiencing homelessness or difficulty transitioning from their military career back to civilian life led to the Homes for Heroes project.
We can never forget that that tattered street person so often made a vow to keep us free and safe. Well, that is hardly the appreciation that we should show.
The project helps veterans overcome mental and physical challenges and the stress of supporting their families by providing transitional housing while adjusting to the return to civilian life.
For them, their battlefields are once again, but they're on the streets of our cities, and soldiers don't leave their wounded on the battlefield, and neither should we.
Murray McCann is a visionary and a humanitarian who truly cares about others and has taken his success in life and channeled it back into philanthropic endeavors that will continue to enrich the lives of Calgarians and Canadians for years to come.